It's the 3rd of April. I've added some new beds to the system. And we've transplanted some lettuce out of the garden that was been growing throughout the winter under coal frames. I've moved the fish up. There are 4 fish in each tank, getting quite large at this point. Another couple of months we'll be harvesting them. And I've got a crop of fingerlings, about 150 of them, down in an aquarium in the house.